Sidibe was to pay a heavy price for his leap, as were the Baggies for knocking the ball back towards Fuller as he combined strength, skill, poise and vision to fire the Potters in front. 14 minutes gone, and that got everybody warmed up nicely, but it was only the beginning. Immediately after the goal, Sidibe was stretchered off, but every cloud has a silver lining.